Enough with this cat and mouse game, you evil flutist. This time, you won't get away. This time, you'll speak or pay. Tell me, was it you who took my mother? Do you recognize me as her daughter? Or was she just one of many others, young and doomed to disappear? Hey, I'm talking to you! Pipe and smoke it. Gee, can we switch to another channel already? What do we have here? Keep the girl busy until sunset. I'm on my way to the forest to deal with the old hag. Signed, BB Wolf. Wait. Wolf knows I'm here, and he's after Granny. The only twig left on my family tree. That is just not going to happen. The old hag has trained me well, Wolf. I'll beat you to the punch. You'll see. Busy while I escape this cursed old city. Always go out with a bang, Granny taught me. I hope it hurts, Wolf. I hope your sheep's coat burns as well as your evil mind. Now, let's leave this doomed city behind. Even these woods aren't what they used to be. An underground explosion shook the area last year. Large pieces of forest are since ruined and high afloat. Courtesy of Wolf, of course. Another medal on his coat. Call this a Sunday walk in the park. Gravity is your only pull here. My, they really stunk up this place. Nothing smells the same since the odor of evil took over and poisoned flowers, trees, and clover.
I just keep on surprising myself. Take that, you stupid insects!
No path for wimps. It's hardly a path at all. Thanks for the ride. You rock.
Thank you.
Can we speed up already? I'm not here for sightseeing. An old woman spotted me one summer day, wandering the shores of this lake. I must have been 3 years old. Calmly, she kneeled by my side. "Where's your mother, dear?" Trembling, I replied, "She's fast asleep."